I've been dragging out my luck over 13 months right now. It's been a year not believing who I found. I've been trying out this thing they call happiness for a while, but I never truly cleared my cluttered mind. Cause I knew that you'd get sick of all the stupid things I did, and how I never think far enough ahead. Cause my drinking takes its toll on everybody around me, especially you. It's like a degenerate disease, because it eats away at everything, but mostly love. Strength we build between us, and all the time it takes to build the trust right back up. It's been worth a single drop or glass of anything, and I don't want anything.